We make a machine first, and then we make the ice cubes, and then we make a, like stack ice cubes on top of each other until it makes a giant stack, and then we put them where the ice that got lost in the ocean somewhere, we remove the ice cubes to their spots. And then it'll keep growing and we'll have more ice to live.
Sounds like a good plan.
Yep.